top of the tide here at the Port of Brisbane. It's mackerel close season at the moment, so it's a change of pace for me. I'm going for some Jew, Freddies or Snapper. All three would be nice, but yeah, we'll see how we go. I'm just out here at the very end of the shipping terminals, and I'm going to throw some vibes, maybe some soft plastics, see if we can pick up a Jew. As the tide starts to turn and head out, I'll probably head up the river a bit and maybe go for some snapper up there. I might even head right up to the Gateway Bridge. But we'll see what the day holds. The wind's literally picking up. There was hardly anyone at the ramp, so there's minimal boat traffic out. So that's a good thing. I've pretty much got the place to myself. All right, let's do it. Cracker of a snapper. Nice. That's what we came for. This is what we came for. So, there was a bit of a reefy ledge there. Nice little snapper. I don't know if you can see the blue dots on there, but he's very well legally, be probably mid 40s. Really nice pan size snapper. I need a feed. If I could get a few of these, I'd be very happy. Yeah, on again. Head shakes, another snapper, I'd say. What do we got here? Change to the soft plastic. Put the vibe away. Instant results. Hopefully it's a snapper. Yes! But you'd be close to 50, that one. Dropped one about that size earlier. Hopefully they're coming back on the chew. It's a nice Brisbane River snapper. Definitely legal. Perfect hookup with that soft plastic. Corner of the mouth. Beautiful. He'll be coming home. Yep, on again. Another snapper. Oh, geez, they go, oh, these snappers. I might be able to bag out here. Come on, snipper snapper. Oh, jump like a barra. A little bit smaller this one, but still legal. I better check it just to be sure. Again, that soft plastic right in the corner of the mouth is deadly. Now we're just gonna check this snapper for legal. Well over legal, 41 centimeters, and that's heaps smaller than the others. I'm gonna have to check the measurements on those other ones, because they're definitely around 50. Holy crap, there's some good quality fish in here. They should just pop out like that and cut his throat and take him home. This is it. This is the last snapper. After this, we're going home, because it'll be a bag if I can land it. What I've been doing, it's just drifting the same pattern over and over, just coming over this rocky reef, just figuring out the wind and the current, and just drifting that same pattern. I don't have spot lock like a lot of the other boys that fish the river do, fishing out of a jet ski, so I'm oh crap, another good snapper. He swallowed that plastic. Beautiful. That's it. That's a bag out. I'm done. It's been a good arvo. Don't have to go out to Moreton Bay to get good snapper. Just come to the Port of Brisbane. You can bag out. I'm sure they have their days when they're not here, but they're certainly here today. Look at that, right in the corner of the mouth again. These soft plastics just hook up so well. Can't fault them. Quality fish. Spike me, you mofo. Settle down, buddy. Settle down, buddy. There you go. Another good snapper. He'd be pushing 50, that bloke, I reckon. Maybe 46, 47. They're good size. Definitely good pan size. Great feed. All right, that's probably going to do it for me. I could go back up and chase the thready. Time is it? Nah, I'm just gonna go home, I think. Got a good feed now. It was a good session, so yeah, happy with that. We'll definitely come out here and get some more of those, I reckon. Some of these snapper, see what they look like, see what they go. That boy went 54 centimeters. This bloke here went right on 50. Got a 42.